there's obviously there's one person who didn't wear a mask, isn't there? Russell Brand. And I think the funny thing is that he's the only one not wearing a mask, because obviously if he wore a mask, people wouldn't know he was there, would they? I mean, so it's a big publicity for his book.
What's it called?
Revolution. In fact, if his book's called Revolution, he shouldn't be out there trying to sell it. He should be trying to encourage people to steal it. Shouldn't he? Yeah. You know, all it's ended up, he's backpedalled so much now. He started out saying, don't vote, it's stupid, pointless to vote, don't vote. But he's now come out, Russell Brand, and said, no, what I'm saying is, actually, he goes, who am I supposed to vote for? So if you reduce that to what he's actually saying, it's what everybody says at every bus stop or news agency, you go, politicians, good, what are they like, eh? How'd that lot get in? Oh, no, no, bloody hell.
In his defence, right, we all bitch and moan about the government because they are shit and they have been for years and it's getting worse. How are we ever going to change it unless we come together and all stop moaning at bus stops?
The main problem is now is people get the politicians they deserve because they don't take any interest in politics. Mm-hmm. And him saying stuff to people who are disaffected already and don't and aren't engaged with the political process, don't vote, is the most moronic, self-serving, pathetic bit of attention-seeking wank that has ever spewed on the Tiger's moron's fucking mouth in history.
I think people are being mean to him just because he doesn't have a posh accent. You know, I would cut him some slack. It's the thing we have at the moment's rubbish, and it needs people to sleep out under temporary tarpaulins, maybe to change it. I don't know.
You're suggesting going camping.
Yes.
Probably the reason I hate him so much is because I'm a dad, and I've got this fear that one day my daughters will bring something like that home. And he'll come in and go, oh, such pleasure to be in your charming abode. Mother-in-law is very deliciarious.